Naito's got to move. He can't stand there with his back up against the circle wall like that. Haggerty senses it. He's going after him now.
I think it's confounded Naito a little bit. There's a run. There's a high left rip.
John King from the body shot.
Beautiful combination. Left hook to the body and then upstairs to the head. And he's pulling it up in the right hand. Well, beautiful hands for the ring.
One Muay Thai in 4-ounce gloves. This could get nasty.
Very focused Haggerty tonight. Doesn't discriminate. Talks to the back, talks to the head.
Steps around to the side and digs to the body. Nice little catch there as he threw a combination. Just barely miss him with that big uppercut. And he keeps going to the body like that. And then he touches him up to the two feet. Naito's got a move, man. That right hand is coming over the top over and over again.
As are we. We expect a technical battle. I'll take my fate. Very quick release on the kicks of Jonathan Haggerty.
Just ducked him for the canvas.
Excellent in execution again there from Jonathan Haggerty. Sweet, beautifully done. Roundhouse kick from Haggerty. And there's the push kick, and it's sent Montan back against the ropes. Beautifully done. Timing like that, Haggerty should be Swiss, not English.
Just to get a read on him, just to understand your distance, your timing, and your rhythm. And then once he starts to get you, he'll start to level up. He doesn't want to get
rid of that. He's it up. Now it's getting ready.
Spin with the elbow.
Haggerty's setting up those big elbows.
Rob really enjoying the action tonight.
Forward pressure coming from Haggerty.
He's fucking, there's a downward elbow, hoping to crack the collarbone.
Take the leg.
Ladies and gentlemen, from England, it's time to welcome John Haggerty!
Why is that clinch yet?
Oh, again! The big kibosh! Beautifully done! You can feel the release! The right hand from Haggerty sent into the canvas! An absolute molar rattler from the Englishman! And here comes the general! Haggerty with the right hand!
Elbows on the top of the head from Haggerty.
Oh! What a massive left hook, and he's so cool!
Well, don't blink, ladies and gentlemen, especially if you're watching home. And as I say that, it's an onslaught from Haggerty from the off. High kick.
Shot, John Haggerty with a huge shot.
That right hand.
Oh, an absolute burner of a right hand just splinters the face of Naito.
Oh, big shot.
turned up right now.
There is no doubt that Jonathan Haggerty is up on
the ground. He gets light on his feet, gets on that bicycle, starts circling around. 10 seconds left in this world championship battle.
What a match, Gianni Souza.